In every universe of light and dark, where the perception meets reality, or something along those lines that I didn't get to read.
I'm playing with the English dub, because it's supposed to be quality. So why the fuck not? Just gonna chill for a bit, not have to read subtitles and shit. Maybe a bit too quiet, but we'll see, I guess.
Long since erased from the records of time, there once existed
two European clans
who served as overseers of history for the powers that be. The Umbra Witches.
But yeah, no, yo, we're flying,
And the Lumen Sages, controllers of the night.
We're flying down to Earth, I guess, from somewhere on the Big Ben, the Big Ben. Which, you know.
Defended the just passage of time. Yet one day...
I can't really tell what's going on, but I have, like, butterfly wings and shit, so... And I have fucking pistols that shoot automatic fucking ammo. I don't... Okay, well, that's gone. All right, so much for that. Oh, no, no, it's still there. It's still there. All right.
Once harmonious clans fell into disarray.
Hello? That's a Chinese fucking dragon. Of sorts. Yeah, like, it does look like a dragon. It also looks like half of an alligator and half a snake, so... Whatever.
Battle, ambush, assassination, and casualty. It was truly a gruesome war. Fight the tremendous radiance of God shining upon
them. Okay, yo guys, here's a problem. We don't have subtitles for some reason. That's a bit silly, I don't know why that is. And while we're at it, let's go... Yes, I do want to save my changes. That's like a thing you have to do in this game. And do this sort of thing and see if this helps. Yeah, please. There we go.
The Lumen Sages.
No, that's not.
Were gradually weakened by the assault of the secretive.
Professional streamer over here, guys. Here you go. Have some Japanese subtitles. I guess that's really helpful.
In the Umbra Witch's favor.
Jesus Christ. Holy shit, okay. Well, I'm definitely badass. Yeah. The controls are really fucking smooth. I'm pretty sure this is by Platinum, right? I think so, at least. These guys know their shit around brawlers. That person. Oh, gee, what the? What in the fuck is that? It's like a two-headed dragon with like a face on it.
Was short-lived. Fearing the.
Yeah, let's, you know what, yeah, I mean, the Japanese subtitles are absolutely fucking great, but like, oh, yeah, no, yeah, of course, I mean, yeah, dude, fuck me up, fam, that's, yeah, awesome. Okay, I'm gonna, like, the first time I get an option to save, I'm gonna do that. I have no idea why I changed from what I had set during the, like, test run. It was English, and then the tutorial was on, and everything was good.
Human faith in the miracles of their god pushed the witch hunts further, and soon the Umbra Witches, keepers of the darkness, were extinguished from the earth. All.
Alright, and you guys doing what exactly? Just wondering. Alright. Yeah, okay, I mean, that happened. Buffalo Blood, legit movie title. Or so, I think. Polygons on these dudes are real. Oh, I mean, if you want to do that, that makes my job easier, I think. I gotta say, the mode of presentation that they chose is interesting. No, save. Okay. Okay. And then... submenu. Can I do my shit here? I guess, yeah. Okay. Do it. Bit more loud. Bit louder. And then also, please get like subtitles that people can read. English, please. Voice English tutorial, yep. UI, yep. Interface default, yep. I mean, all that good shit. I have no idea why you changed any of that game. But okay. But that is garbage, let's go. Yeah, I could see it on the tombstone. You didn't have to, like, okay. Yeah, I'm... swear to God. Yep, okay. They love to do this in Japanese games, don't they? Like, this is not actually the case in Western releases, right? Hmm. Yeah, I failed to remember the last game I saw, like, yo, directed by a dude.
It looks like Humpty Dumpty's taken his last fall. Even Oleg Man the Destroyer gets scrambled in the end, right? You know, I still don't get why the hell you drag me out here for these things. I just drop off the merchandise. Hey, bet you can't guess what today is. Reading the good Lord's book ain't gonna do much. People been waiting for this asshole to get whacked for ages. Tweet. Hell, look around. There's no love lost for old Humpty Dumpty. But you gotta keep the outfit happy. We don't take care of him, they take care of us. And I prefer my shoes made out of rubber, not concrete. But hey, it's that kind of town. Without good-hearted souls like us to put these bastards 6 feet under, where'd society be? Of course, the pay's not bad either. Jesus, you really get into this shit, don't you? If it were me, I'd be praying he ends up barbecue. Or at least sunny side up.
You are hilarious. I can't... yeah.
You can keep praying, but the only way this guy's meeting the Lord is if God's hungry for breakfast.
I think you're gonna end up dead. I don't like... I feel you're gonna end up dead.
Speaking of hungry, we done here? My kids are baking me a birthday cake tonight.
Yeah, you're not
getting... You little fuckers, I tell you what. Well then, adios.
That facial expression.
You're here?
Oh my God.
For this douchebag?
Oh my God.
Ah, I hate this damn light. I can't see a thing. Oh, but they're there, ain't they? You hearing me? You can see them, can't you?
I see them. They are instruments of God, descending upon his heavenly rays to earth.
Oh my God.
Yeah, exactly, literally.
Dear Lord, grant us guidance, and keep safe the souls of our loved ones for all eternity.
Okay, alright. Whatever it is you're doing, keep doing it. Yep. My feeling right now is just like this guy's face, yep. I can feel that. Oh, okay. What the fuck is that with your faces?
Infinity angels. Books lying around and shit.
Oh, alright. Yeah, okay. That's more like it. Like, what exactly are you gonna do with those? Yeah. Yeah. That's exactly what you, yeah, that makes sense. Cool.
You look tired. Let me tuck you in.
Oh. Oh shit. She's knocking you around.
Come on, it's my friggin' birthday!
As far as I'm concerned, she's giving you a present. Of life. What the fuck it? What is supposed to. Why are the splashing sounds? Oh shit. Oh, he's back. Yellow.
Next time you want me hands on you, you better make sure I'm dead.
Oh shit.
Now move out the way.
Go!
This game is just one giant slab of like badass. Enzo, I love it.
How about you get out of here?
Shit.
You die, and I'm gonna have to go back in that hole chasing after the money you owe me.
The music's quite cool too.
Do you naughty little angels deserve a good spanking?
Shit, what the fuck is this?
Beautiful.
Kron, hello. Hello, my dude. Absolute fucking nonsense is going on right now. Yep, no, that's okay. this is just getting more and more nonsensical. Wait a minute, I love it.
Bayonetta.
Fuck. Booker, catch. For some reason, I'm getting very House of the Dead vibe from this. I don't know why. Oh, Jesus.
Now, this is cheeky. Throwing me these cheap toys.
Don't worry about quality. I've got quantity.
Yep, I feel porn candy. I feel like this game is gonna be full of one-liners. It's gonna be great. Oh shit! Oh my god! You for real? Yeah, this is ridiculous. Yep. This is fucking ridiculous. Love it. Does whatever she the fuck she wants. But that was good. Like I asked people and. They said the dub was actually decent, so, and so far it is. Didn't want to retap the whole game, like, yeah, just... Fuck me up. Aww, that's cute.
If you're just gonna watch, I'm putting you two to work.
That's one huge fucking baseball bat.
That was your last call. No more shots from me, Bayonetta.
Oh god. Yup.
As long as there's music, I'll keep on dancing.
Gonna play some Dota. See ya, Kron. You have fun, yeah? A quick punch, press Y, alright. Oh, there's like a. Ah, it's awesome. A tutorial type of thing. And then B, powerful punch. Okay. Combine. Unleash combos. Just keep pressing. Okay. Nice. 1, 2, 3, 4. No. Yeah, there we go. That's sick. Okay, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. So, yeah, just combine however many you want, basically. Awesome, okay. RT to evade or dodge. Right, right, so it seems like... it's very, like, Nier was very Platinum-esque in that regard. Like, RT to dodge, okay. Enemies will appear to move in slow motion for a set period of time. Alright. Oh, and you can do whatever the fuck you want. Awesome. Oh, okay, well. Sick. Yeah, this is awesome. Alright, alright. Yeah, I can't... yeah, you get the combo points and all that shit, but, like, I can't see the health bars or anything, so... guess you don't need to. Sonic Rings, welcome. Welcome! Okay. I keep pressing X, because, it makes more sense to be a light attack, but it's Y and B. No thanks. The B's heavy, right? I'm kind of used to a bit of a different layout after playing Nier, which is basically in terms of combat a very similar game, but this feels much more fluid. It's lovely.
Fuck off!
Oh yeah, sick. Also feels like a very sort of fighting game-ish sort of style of combat. It's a good combination. Can I just like lock onto you or something? No. Doesn't seem like for the most part. Maybe. Actually there's like a kiss sort of picture. Yeah. Shoot your way out of a combo by holding Y or B. Oh, I see. So you do a combo and then you shoot, alright. Rotate LS. And push B, okay. Okay. Interesting. Once activated, aim and rapid attack, okay. Let's actually aim at and fire at will. Okay.
Quit messing around.
Interesting. Okay.
Beautiful.
So what exactly do I do next? Do I, and then just mash it, or...? Yeah, I guess you just mash it. You just like sort of. Is that not what I'm doing? Okay. And just keep mashing it. Yeah. Okay. All right. Oh, and that's it. Okay. Interesting. Oh, sick. All right. It's kind of difficult to see all the enemies on the screen at once. It's part of the problem, but it's fine. It's really difficult to make good camera controls in a game like this, especially because you're playing with a controller most of the time. Sick. Combat is very satisfying. That I like. Probably a bunch of like special moves and shit you can use later on as well.
I'm not dead yet. You can't take me like this.
I mean, he clearly can. That's what he's doing. No, I mean, I don't know what you're referring to, but do I jump after him? Shit.
Ah! Damn it, who did that? I just bought the damn thing.
Oh fuck. Well, you gotta pay the price, you know.
Haven't you figured it out yet? There's no quarter for you in this world.
Alright, fuck shit up, Bayonetta. Whoop. Shoot. Okay, well, I guess she can't dodge when she's like that. Fuck shit up. Oop, okay. Gonna need to get used to the dodge as well. This is a boss, I guess. Yeah, of some sort. Some description. Awesome. I am so looking forward to bosses in this game. It's like, yo, probably absolutely phenomenal what you can do, and like, because they give you such a good starting kind of kit out of the box. It would be awesome. Full metal. Okay, I'll take that.
Radahn should be paying me for even touching these toys.
You have any idea how much this is gonna cost to fix? How the fuck do I always get wrapped up in this shit?
Engine still purrs nicely. Now, about this little thing you've been looking into for me, Enzo. Let's have a quick chat.
See? This is why I told you I was going home. I just got held up in the air by some invisible things, and you want an intelligence briefing? It never stops with you!
You keep bellyaching like that, and you're liable to wake Eggman from the dead. And I don't think either of you would like that. Catch you later, Bayonetta. Something tells me you're gonna need a rush on our special project.
Catch you later, Blade.
Wait, Radahn. What about Eggman?
Such a popular chap. I bet they hate him down there as much as you did when he was up here. We just need to make sure he won't come crawling back when they kick him out.
Nothing a flower bed can't fix. Fill her up.
You heard the man. Finish up in 5 minutes or you're walking home to your cake and candles.
Hey.
What? Don't you leave me here!
I guess they give you the, like, training screen for the loading screens, which is really nice.
It's gonna take every cent I earned on this charade to pay for the damage. I tell you what, if I could see them bastards that did this to my car, forget about it.
Enzo, the road. Pay attention.
How can you be so calm? You're still getting screwed in all this too. Of all the low-life scum in too deep in this town, I've never seen one get wrapped up in a fight with God's messengers.
Now you have.
dressed like a nun, too. When you end up in the afterlife, that's not going to be...
Oh, yeah, for sure.
I can't help it if I like the little outfits. The toys are nice, too.
Hey, 20 years ago, you woke up stuck in a casket at the bottom of a lake. All you can remember is that you're a witch. But now, you're stuck.
Thanks for telling me that. I mean, obviously didn't know that.
You're wearing friends every day, or they'll drag your ass back down to hell. I know, I thought I got screwed, but being forced to slap around the divine for a living, that's really getting screwed.
If I needed a biographer, you wouldn't be my first choice. I see to the funeral. You get me the information I asked for. That was our deal.
Come on now! Look at my poor car! I'm working for free after this! At least let me get a drink at Rodin's before you start grilling me. The info I got is good. It's gonna get you close to finding the other stone in the pair and figuring out some of that lost past of yours. I swear.
The what stone? The what now? Yeah, I guess we saw them like the two witches.
Cash, just like a girl. Jesus, can't you take a joke?
Enzo, someone's given you a present. Too bad. I can't stand bugs.
Hey. Indeed. Jesus fucking Christ. Those are the facial animations in this game. Top notch. Top notch stuff. Obviously it's a bit, you know, dated, but some hilarious shit. Oh, you go, Bayonetta. You go, girl. Let's fuck some shit up. Yep. Oh shit, the red witch.
You? What's the matter, Bayonetta? All that sleeping made you soft.
Do we fight now? Do you wanna do in a battle? Lads, duel. I have 5 minutes? Who's telling me, or... Attack enemies feeling magic gorge, alright. Well, I'd love to, but... Alright. Go fuck yourselves! Give me my rings! And magic gorge... thing! You know? All of it. The, top-down attack seems to be really fucking powerful. I can see. Alright, as you, I'm taking my time, it's fine. Oh, it's still there, so. Sick. Watch her. Oh, and I kind of spam. Gee, what the fuck is she doing? Alright. I used to do 3 torture attacks? What, in 5 minutes? Doesn't make sense. Okay, bullet bullets used to play Angel attack. One pack contains 3 bullets for use during the game. Okay. Alright, gotta fill some more magic on. I don't think I'm gonna make it in time though. If I do need to do all 3. I mean, so far so good, but we can do two, I think. Shit. Jesus Christ! This is insane. I love the music as well, I just need to like turn it up a bit, I think. She's down and out.
The witch hunts are over. Continue, yes, no.
Okay, yeah, we just need... Can you like do it quicker, I guess? That's fine. Fucking go. Fucking go, 5 minutes. Well, I say minutes, but it's not. It doesn't really look like minutes to me. Also, I think she's interfering with me more than she actually is, like, helping. I don't know if she's supposed to help. Fuck him up. Fuck his shit up. Yep, torture. Okay, well, I mean, I guess we have time. If, a minute and a half for each, should be just enough. Also, if I hit two of them. I mean, that doesn't seem to... Yeah, so I guess it depends on how much damage you are outputting than... Inputting rather than outputting, is what I guess. Like, it doesn't depend on kills or anything. That sort of seems like... Still really tight on time, though. I need more enemies, please. Alright. Come on, fuck shit up, Bayonet. Come on, we don't have that much time, dude. Girl! Come on. Some more of this shit, come on. Yeah, I don't really have time for another one. Torches are fucking amazing, though, but, What is that dude doing, even? Like 1 minute left, I think. Maybe they'll give me a bit more points this time around. Yeah, maybe they're like, oh, they sped up time, I think. Maybe that helps. Maybe it doesn't, I don't know. Wait, what? If you take damage, oh, it will decrease? What the fuck? No one told me that. Oh, I can probably also slow down time with dodges, right? With perfect dodges? Yeah, let's try that next time. Okay. Interesting. Alright. I mean, the time is already slowed down significantly, so I don't know if... maybe I need to, like, do, not just do one attack, maybe I need to, like, combine shit to get more points. Yeah, it seems like if you do different types of attacks, it just gets... It gets you the gorge a bit faster. Yeah, it seems like. Yeah, this is much fucking quicker than it was before, I think. Yeah, I didn't know that. Okay. Come on. Torture, and then 2 minutes. Okay. We should be good. Spoiler alert, I'm gonna lurk. That's fine, dude. Welcome to the stream. It's a game ban. Welcome to the stream. Hopefully you enjoy this. Whatever this nonsense is. It's my first time playing Bayonetta as well, so I have no idea what I'm doing. Which makes it all the more incredible for me. Because the game is ridiculous. Oh no, fucking took damage. That was not supposed to happen. I'm punching him, getting points, okay. Yep, close shot. No exception, how are you? I'm fine, man. I'm fine, thanks. Doing alright. Decided to, like, take a quick break from playing The Witness which is also really fun but really hard. Playing this for today. Holy fuck. I just don't. Yeah, exactly. Of course it's gonna happen. It's the more I think, it can't get any more ridiculous. Every time, every fucking scene it does, it's just like, yo. Let's just, yeah. Let's just combine all the ridiculous shit we can think of into one game, and then there you go, Bayonetta. A very funky name. Thanks. I do go by accept, though. As opposed to exception. But yeah. I thought of it when I was like 12 or something, and it's been my nickname ever since.
Those assholes sure know how to get attention. Even perk the ears of the...
Not the most original one, but it's stuck. It's stuck.
You don't say...
It's getting harder and harder to tell the worlds apart. Human world. Inferno. Paradiso. Who can tell the difference?
God knows I can't.
Even harder with Purgatorio.
I have no idea what you guys are talking about, so...
Fight long enough in there and you'll really lose sight. Why the sudden interest in metaphysics?
It's a balance, right? Even if some of them like messing around with the humans, we've all got a stake in this.
Anzo, my man.
Fucking around like this, the Book of Revelations is gonna look like Mother Goose. Heaven and hell are gonna go straight for each other's throats.
Heaven and hell can tear each other to pieces for all I care. I've got my own problems to worry about.
That being?
Something's up. Everything was a bit too brazen. And Enzo's tip makes the timing too perfect. This reeks of a setup. Someone in one of those lost memories calling you out.
Please tell me I can choose anything I fucking want as my weapon.
I got a little present for you. These babies are special. Built from an alloy the devil himself would kill to get his hands on. Don't break these, because they're one of a kind.
Oh, shit. Yes. Yes. Me and Bayonetta, we just, yeah. Oh, yeah. You think along the same lines? Just, yeah. I mean, shoot bottles. Do that, yes. Yep. Wear the fucking pistols as your heels. Yes, do all of that. What the fuck is all of this even?
Calling
just.
Oh god. For strange offers. Then again, I'm getting a little tired of these weaklings they keep throwing at me. Maybe I should aim for something a bit more. High class.
Pounding them down tonight, baby.
Yeah.
Not to butt into your affairs, but I'm pretty.
The dialogue,
sure you've got somewhere
the translation
better.
Is just perfect.
You're up
love it.
Aren't the type to wait for you to finish a round. Enzo. Her drinks are going on your tab, buddy. You deadbeat motherfucker.
Poor Enzo. She's, you know, he's just in the middle of all this shit. He doesn't want none of that.
You got a bronze award.
Alright. Fair. Game fair.
Angel attack!
And that is what exactly? Double angel attack. Have the fire angel attack. Range shooting game. If you get a bullet in the possession, you may fire 3 times in the game. Hit multiple angel targets or aiming. Hitting vital points on the targets without any bonus points. If you set the high score on this machine, you'll be handsomely rewarded. Developed and distributed by your naughty friends at Platinum Games. Ah, I see. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, give it to me. Nope, nope. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, no. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Well, I mean, I did something. And how well did I do? Oh. And you get, okay, well, I didn't get anything. I don't get a lollipop even. Wonder lolly. Come on. Shit. Exchange for coins? I mean, yeah. Can't buy anything with it, so might as well. Oh shit, and oh, this is so awesome. Like a world map. Looks amazing. That menu, I would like to please turn up the music a bit because it sounds amazing and I'm not hearing enough of it. Yeah, let's try this. Hopefully it won't kind of drown out the dialogue. I mean, start. Guess it has autosave, right? So might as well not just waste my time saving.
So, I asked around and some whale in Europe is trying to fence a huge rock on the black market. He calls it the right eye, saying it's part of some set called the Eyes of the World. Fits the bill of what you're after, don't it? Now, here's the
final... Not sure that's the quickest way to fly to Europe, though.
Around the halls of power for hundreds of years.
Venice, the East Coast?
And then the black market.
Oh, you're going to Japan? Alright, I mean.
But the seller ordered an arm and a leg for
you. Not.
To the point no one could
stop. Wait, that doesn't.
The price. So back goes the stone.
It isn't.
But not before everyone.
Unless it's Eastern Europe.
Where the guy is.
Like, very Eastern.
You're gonna enjoy doing this one, I bet.
Is it?
I love sticking it to the rich. Of course, when you do, don't forget your old buddy
Game.
Enzo stuck his neck out on this one.
Game!
Slide me a few fuzzles out of the rich guy's pocket.
That doesn't seem
trouble.
Like the quickest way.
Right?
I gotta tell you.
Anyways, you better get
where you go through Japan.
The trail gets cold. Off to the middle of nowhere. Paradise of Europe. Vigrid.
Alright. Well, where we say. I'm not the one flying. Who the fuck are you? And why are you just like chrome black? Why are you not a person? Is this okay in this world to like, I don't want to say black people, but that's exactly what the guy is. He's just completely black. This music. Yes. Oh, he's like a shadow or a ghost rather. Right. Was that?
The time has come to awaken the eyes of the world.
Yeah, I mean, I don't mind, but...
Hear now, my dear child, such a beautiful young lady you've become. I'll always see to it no harm comes to you.
Okay. Yeah, alright. If you say so. You know.
So, this is supposed to be paradise?
I mean, that's a vague description, you know? The paradise is different for different people, so... Check what?
A signboard aiding the tourists. It points out the locations of remaining ancient ruins in Vigrid.
Alright. I mean, I guess that's useful, but maybe not. Are there secrets in the game? I bet my ass. The secrets, is there a secret in there? Can I find secrets? No. Okay. USA, Japan, Russia, and by fucking train in the end. Yeah, I know, right? It doesn't make any sense to me, dude. Like, why would you? It's not even the West Coast, right? The West Coast I could maybe understand, but East Coast, it just doesn't. Like, what are you doing? Why are you flying like that? Resident of Vigor, okay. Maybe a part of that religious doctrine, but everyone is wearing holy vestments. As long as I am in Purgatorio, I guess, I won't be able to intervene in their affairs. That also means that I should be able to get around this place without their interference either. The straight flight from USA to Europe, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I know, right? Like, it's so fucking bizarre. I have no idea why they decided to do it like that. Like, yo, we're a Japanese developer, might as well, like, visit Japan while we're at it. You know, why not? What else can we find? I guess that's the exit, right? So, not much there. Not much here, either. Retardos, yeah. I guess... Let me try again on the second floor, see if we can find anything there, and then... Oh, fuck. No, no, that's not the second floor. That's just like a... bridge. Alright. Maybe like that. I can't... Can I run faster? Like, is there a sprint option? No. Okay. What is this? What is this? Just look at this. Just like fucking... Yeah, alright. Yep. Yep. Shake that ass. I mean, yeah. Yeah, alright. I mean, that's a thing you can do. I guess that's, I'm pressing RB. I guess she, like, aims or something. What I'm doing right now is probably pointless, but I'm gonna do it regardless. Because secrets. You can't miss secrets. Whoop. I wish you had, like, gliding sort of thing. Must be one of the Vigret security forces. Security guards in the middle of nowhere, they have some awfully impressive weapons. Alright. I mean, what about this door right there? You're not gonna address the door right in front of you? The huge fucking gate? Alright. Whatever, but you know. It's your game. So I can't... Oh, no. I thought there was like a... Yeah, no. Okay. Thought there was like a fence, but there isn't. Alright, that's fine. Let's get out of the door then. And we're gonna fight now, or was that just like, yo, we're gonna close the... Oh, hello, what is this? Sphere embedded wall is emitting a wondrous light and resonant sound. Getting closer to it makes it glow brighter. It's as if it has some sort of an ability to respond to a witch's power built in. Okay, can I like hit it? Oh shit. Oh fuck. What is this supposed to... Oh, yeah. Okay, I see. I need to, like, hit it enough times. For it to, like, yeah, light up. Holy. Cool. What the fuck, the butterflies? She's a witch? Yeah, I mean, I have no idea. This game is just ridiculous on all levels, so I don't know why she's a butterfly. I have no clue. Well, they do extend your jump duration. Press A again to execute double jump. No, I get that. Alright. Yeah, alright. There's a hole in the door, but for something to be inserted in. Alright, yeah. But what? I mean... My foot? That doesn't seem like it. So maybe there's like a key down there? Yeah, it seems like... Whoop! Okay. Mandragora's root, cured via crystallization. Mandragora root is a concocting compound used by witches. It is useless by itself. Alright. What else? Object bearing a seal of the sun. Upon the pedestal is an engraved headstone marking the resting place of a witch. Interesting. You mean, like, can I... Yeah, there we go. Hammer. So, can I break it? Pick it open? Yeah, it seems like, why not? There we go. Sick. Pick it up. That's one huge fucking key. That's one giant fucking key, dude. That is obnoxiously large. Alright. Ah, wanna fight? Alright, let's beat some ass. Stomp some ass. Oh, I'm fine with a key? Like the fucking Kingdom Hearts? Yes, sign me up. Sign me up. I'm not a fan of the camera so far, though. It just does what it wants. I'm back. Welcome back. Welcome back, dude. Try to be more positive. It's fine. Games are not perfect. Have always told us the truth or right, details. What do you want to tell me? Always told us the truth. How long is it? I mean, let's read some of it. I'm wondering what it actually is. I've been a journalist now for over 20 years, always aiming for the guiding light of truth, always pushing forward. I've believed that communicating the truth is the core tenet of all journalism, chasing it until my legs turn to rubber and the truth is burnt into my retinas. Jesus fucking Christ. But my journalistic career has hit an incredible wall, and I must confess that I've been crushed under the weight of the path I've traveled. It all began upon seeing beyond the stone-chiseled history of the old European city of Vigrid, and plus the deep scars time had left behind. Passing of history has always been overseen by a select few, and they have left memories of a time stained with blood. The fact is integral in understanding the big picture, but it also causes one to hesitate before becoming involved in such dark history. Straying down this path, I believe so firmly, it means I cannot afford to lose faith in my convictions. It may also mean that my life is put into jeopardy. However, I hold deep within my heart the hope that even after my soul has left this body, as long as these notes, my proof of being, are passed to the right man, future ages will also come to know the truth. Okay, well, that was all irrelevant, but alright. I feel myself brain fucked. Yeah. You weren't here, I don't think, for the beginning of the game, but it was complete fucking nonsense, dude. It's ridiculous. The premise, like, is understandable, but the shit that happens is just over the top. You destroy a natural manor as a fit of rage power, deeply held grudge. Okay.
Wicked Weave! Wicked Weave techniques use your hair as a conduit to summon forth demonic entities. Connect these techniques to punch or kick combos for a devastating finish.
Alright. And that means what? Like how do I do that? Oh, danger. No, no thanks. Whoop. Fuck yourself. Nope. Deny, bitch. Oh, he's berserk or something. He was enraged for a second, but then he died. Too bad. A gold medal? What? Alright. Well, I mean, this is still kind of... Was that the witch's weave or whatever the fuck? I don't know. Now I restored the fucking statue. Shit happens. I don't know why or how she does it, but you know. Demon Sage and Umbra Witch, when their powers meet in a test of strength, the lightning release will be yours. You will be your test, alright. If you wish to walk upon water, prove your mettle by dodging the lightning in a single hair's breadth. Alright, yeah, okay. And I do that how exactly? Ah, yeah, alright, okay. Yeah, right. So I need to, like, that's basically the test. Oof. I think I did it though, right? Why am I naked now? Why was I naked there for a second? I mean, I can't walk on water yet, so I guess not like that. Why did I become naked there? No one knows. But I guess you need to dodge the first strike, sort of. Maybe. But you activated it yourself, so I can't... Yeah, I did. Nah, there we go. An R that exhibits the true power of a number of witches. Okay. Experience the hypersensitive state. Master this technique and seemingly unbelievable feats like wherever. Okay, yeah, can I walk now on water? Oh, no. Still no. So... Oh, maybe it's when the time is slowed. Okay. No, it's single dodge. It's just you need, like, perfect dodge it. as the is what you need to do. Which is what I did, but then it kind of like didn't do anything, so. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Still, the camera is kind of ridiculous. I have no idea why it's not, like, facing the right direction where I need to. Green Laurel. Laurel-shaped jam that contains a vital essence in crystallized form. Revives one's vitality instantly when obtained. Alright. Fair enough. What are we doing with the door again? No, don't shoot it, just fucking check it. Banana. Girl. Can you just... Oh, that's not... Oh. Oh, well, there we go. Now shoot it. Now fucking hit it. There we go. Oh, shit. And that does what? Well, I guess that's an elevator of some sort of lift, so right. Yeah, I wonder what people in the real world are thinking. If that's even the real world. Maybe it's a ghost world. I don't know. Let me see. What else is in here? Hello, yeah. Fuck shit up. Baked gecko. Cured within a crystallized block, baked gecko is a concocting compound used by witches. It's used to play itself already, but it probably combines into something like a crafting type of thing. It's fine. Oh, well, hello. What's up?
I knew it. This town's teeming with heaven's little help.
So, why can I do that?
My buddies downstairs.
Like he's, he's from hell or something, right?
And your
so.
Point is...
Some places in this world are closer to Paradiso or Inferno. The rat hole of a town you and I live in is close to both. But the Bygridians, they got a special air about them. They're closer to Paradiso than anyone should ever be. And that shit just plain creeps me out.
Alright, so yeah, it makes sense. Paradiso is probably the heaven.
I guess I'm gonna have to set up shop here and score me some halos. These stupid rings are worth a fortune back home.
Yeah, alright.
Since it seems you're spoiling for a fight, if you come across any of these, bring them to me.
Oh, I have like 17,000, dude. Let's go. Fuck me up.
Another one looking to line his pockets. I'm beginning to see why Enzo is so fond of you.
Real cute. But let's get one thing straight. Your fights are yours alone. I'm only here to watch my handiwork in action. So don't get any bright ideas about coming to me for help.
Yeah, you're not much help anyway.
You get one thing straight. I'm not the slightest bit interested in the fact that you made these guns. If you get in my way, I will... How do the Americans put it?
Uh-huh.
Oh, yes. Bust a cap in your ass.
All right, maybe they do. Maybe they do. I wouldn't know.
Right on.
All right. Demon dude, demon blade dude, let's talk.
The gates of hell, enter,
yeah. Do I go to hell? Does he not come? Okay. Oh, that's, very nice for hell. I guess I just... Wait, what, so what? Why can't I just, like, teleport there? Without having to fly all the way over?
Either way.
From the wrong side. Game. This makes no sense. Game. Symbol Grace is only the hottest of the hot items in my shop. If you're not sure what to go after, look for the face you can trust. Okay. Weapons, accessories, items, techniques. Techniques. Air dodge. Interesting. Plateau. Heel slide. Jesus, a lot of shit. Nice. Women's treasures. None of them I know. Items. Lollipops and shit like that. Moon pearl. Red hot shot, interesting. Accessories. I have no idea what they do, though. What, 100,000? I don't have that. Oh, but it kind of tells you before you buy it. You summon the infamous band of demon youths known as Little Devils, and slice communication with the residents of Purgatorio. By using the magical device, one is able to temporarily conduct a contract the Little Devils, calling upon the power to hold cock. It's like, oh, and I can't buy any items. So what can I buy? Well, I can buy lollipops, I guess. Not that they're useful or anything, I don't think. This. Wonder is demonic medicine that can save a witch from the death of mortality. Automatically used when vitality is depleted. Limit one per customer, and it's 5k. And 10k for this shit. Yeah, alright, I'll come back, I guess. I have something I want to buy. I have more rings. More halos. Alright. Oh shit. Well, there we go. I mean, everything seems to be broken. Into pieces. Unicorn horn. Use this by itself, alright. Another kind of crafting sort of component. More books and shit. Don't worry, we're not gonna read the every one that's. What else? What is this? Ah, interesting. Can I slide on that, like, somehow? I don't fucking know how you slide in this game, though, so. Yeah, I'm thinking now how to slide. Reading can. Camera is weird in this game, though, dude. It is. She's fucking weird. Well, I can fight for more of you, that's fine. Been doing that for half an hour, at least. Oh, and you. Plord. Alright. Let's dance. Yep. I wonder if those cutscenes are in-engine, I don't think. It does seem like they're pre-rendered. Whoop! Fuck off. Aim, use dodge more, because it gives you more than actually just jumping on them. Oh shit. I kinda, like, shows you where you land with a blue dot thing. Very useful. Nope, shit, I should have dodged that. A lot of garbage. Fuck. Why am I not dodging stuff? Because I'm assuming that I'm gonna kill him quick enough and I don't, because that's not how it works. Oh, and those, can I pick them up or. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, I can. Oh, shit. No, I didn't want to throw it away, silly. Oh. Oh shit. Well, I kind of used it, I guess, and it kind of went away. So you can use it for a limited amount of time. And then... Fuck off, what are you flying? Get back. Get back down. Get us smack up. Whoop. Oh, another one. Alright. The top-down attack seems to be insanely fucking, like, powerful, so I don't know. Seems like using that is a way to go. Oh, Jesus, that heal attack is insane as well. Woof, that was close. Pretty much girlish DMC. Yeah, sort of. Yeah, very, very much like DMC. DMC had some interesting mechanics in it, though, so... Oh, with trumpet? Yeah. Fuck. Cuba or whatever it is. Holy shit, that's awesome. No, it is awesome. DMC wasn't as over the top, though. DMC took itself pretty seriously. And this is just like... You know, what the fuck ever. Let's just throw everything together. Smash everything in one fucking game. Look at that. Nope, 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 shit. Oh, slow time, nice. Fuck his shit up. Can I torture him? Okay, I can. Oh, shit. That's the thing. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Nope. I need to, like, go and look at how you do that heal attack exactly, because it seems to do a lot of damage, and I actually know how I did that one time. It looks awesome as well. Climax, alright. Yep, that's a thing. Let your hair do the work. Just, oh, yes. Holy fuck, you don't see that in DMC, dude. Just look at that bullshit. That is fucking ridiculous. That's insane. That's her fucking hair. 5 win streak feels good, man. Well done. Oh shit, I can pick this up. Oh yes. Oh my lord. Oh, okay. Well, it's not as big. I thought she could like just fucking wield this whole giant thing. It'd be insane. Golden LP featuring the crystallized voices of angels. Some sort of silhouette is drawn upon the surface. Well, with the two guns, it seems like. So far, fucking loving it though. Real nice. Hello, fellas. Get some of this. Get a little of this. Water attack? Yes. Just look at that. Look at that. I summon a fucking guillotine and just cut his fucking head off. There we go. That's a thing. She does whatever she fucking wants. You got a platinum medal. Awesome. I could pick this up as well. Yeah. Fucking Morningstar, let's go. Let's go. Wonder if that does anything. No, it doesn't. Oh, so these, like, little green drops may restore my weapon? That may be a thing? I shouldn't have... Can I drop it and then pick it up? I don't think I can. Purple butterfly. Shape gem that contains magical... revives one's magical power when obtained. Alright. Watch your attack. Yeah, I know, right? And that's her memories, I guess.
What are you doing? Let's go.
More witches with guns, and an upside down face with a lot of with dragons on it. Yep, that's the thing. All right, well let's okay. Can I just dodge shit and just can just go Bayonetta? That'd be great. Cause he's getting demolished. There we go. Now fuck him up. Fuck his shit up. Nope. Okay, well, I think I dodged that as well. Not doing too much damage, though. Jesus Christ! Wait, whoops, I mean, he just ate a witch, so... Yep, and that is also a thing. You gonna eat me now, or... Nope! Oh, shit! Okay, well, I tried to dodge that, I need to jump, I guess. Fuck my life. Okay, well, I think I dodged that then. I am doing no damage. Doing zero damage, mate. Jesus. Okay, can I do damage now? Yeah, I think so. Not a lot, though. I guess I don't need to, like, kill him. No, oh, shit. Okay. Good enough. Good enough. Green damages. That's not it though. Oh, I dodged that for some reason. Somehow, okay. Someday, somehow, gonna make it right, but not right now. Whoop! Whoop! Can't get me. Maybe you can, but not
right now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. No, no, no! Whew. That was really fucking close. Heavy attacks, heavy attacks! Fuck him up! Oh, yeah, nice.
Nice.
It's all in glorious 60 FPS as well. This is awesome. I like the pose. It's like, yo, what the fuck was that? And then leans back, just like, wait a moment. Right. Hopefully he's not gonna come back. I don't really have a lot of HP. The road the chosen could travel during a religious pilgrimage to the temple. Alright. It was closed for preservation, it was once open for tourists. Well, it was closed when I was there in my memories as well, so. Witch's Brew. What else? Discovered the existence of something called alchemy. It's a destructive combination, right, so. Oh, in the case of witch hunts, some details were said. Oh! The primary mixing components, baked gecko, unicorn horn, and mandragora root. Alright, I can do all of that. Discover that correctly combining these items may result in the creation of various useful components. Components, rather. Materials are obviously no longer in existence, so, you know. In case of emergency, the witch has placed these materials within the Purgatorio realm, falling between the Trinity of Realities. Alright. It's like DMC. Yeah. Pellink said that as well. It's very much like DLC and how it plays, sort of. But it's much more over the top than that. Oh, I see, okay. So, I mean, concoct? Oh, but that's exactly what you do, right? 555, right? What is it that... I don't really... So it's... like that. Which is recipes. It says 555, but... Oh, no, okay, I'm retarded. Alright, let's, yeah. That's not what I wanted, though. Yeah. It says, okay, what it means is, the little notation means 5. So if I combine, let's say... I can't do one of each, but I can do a lollipop, let's say. Yeah, let's play like 10 of these. And then, concoct. Bam, I get a lollipop. And I guess I can use it to heal up. Some shit. Oh, and then, yeah, and then I go items. No, that's not what I want, though. Use. There we go. Okay, cool. Alright, makes sense. The gates of hell? I don't know. How many of the things do I have? Ah, well, whatever. We can do it later on. Yeah, he's coming back. Oh, no. No, that's a completely different dude. Alright. Fuck him up. Oh shit. You have a nice face there. It'd be a shame if it got ruined. Fuck him up. Bayonetta, fuck him up. Jesus Christ. Oof, alright. Just hold on a sec there, dude. I'm just trying to kill you. That's not, you know, just chop off your arm. That's hardly a reason to fucking demolish me. With that piece of bridge you got there. Just, you know. Holy shit. Whoop. And sometimes she becomes half naked for no reason. That's also a thing. Why? I couldn't tell you. I couldn't tell you, but she does. That's the thing. Oh shit, holy fuck. Oh, fucking hell, okay. Fucking hell, alright. Yeah, alright, that makes sense. He's trying to climb out and he, like, get away. Alright. The fucking, what, who's saying that? What does it mean? What does that mean? Come out. Come out. Come out. Okay. I'm not gonna attempt my luck. I'm gonna run the fuck away for a second. Can we fight now, or? I guess we can fight now, yeah? Ish. Oh, shit. Can I reach you? Oh, Jesus, I'm trying to dodge. Fuck you, just. Stop looking at it. Why are you attacking so quickly? Why are you attacking so quickly? Also, why are you not taking damage? Oh, he's fucking off. Oh no. Oh no. Nope. Okay, yeah, there we go. Slow down time. I like it. Way more like it. Alright. Fuck it, shut up. Yep. Heal to the face. Heal to the face, I said. There we go. Climax. Ridiculous shit incoming in 3, 2, 1. It's already there. Nope. Nope. Goodbye, sir. Good riddance. You got swallowed by my beautiful hair. Uh-huh, yep. Alright. Totally makes sense. That's fine. Got a gold medal for that. Just casually. That's fine. That's fine. You got a bronze award. And 2 of them are just empty. I wonder if I didn't get anything for that, or I didn't even, like, you know, find the encounters, which would be interesting as well. Angel attack! Lovely. Oh, hell yeah, I'm ready. It's like that little, It's like that little, balloon game on old Simmons phones. Fuck. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh shit. Well, that's all. I can buy some stuff. So, try to increase one's alertness. Energy increasing ammo. Yellow moon. Obviously, magical barrier. Serious jewel that dramatically increases one's vitality. Only effective you in the next chapter. Only effective you in the next chapter. Mega green lollipop. That I grab that, but it's 50. Let's grab the green. Just like health if we need it, and exchange the rest. Yep. The gates of hell. I mean, we can go back. I'm not sure if. Yeah, why not? Let's try. I didn't like. There may be some new dialogue in there or something.
Well, well. An Angelic Kim's gold LP. Got your hands on something awfully rare, haven't you? That thing is the perfect bait to coax out some of hell's uglies. One note hits their ears, and a damn who's who of inferno comes pouring out of the inner circles. Then I can use them to breathe life into what I make best. Weapons of mass destruction. Tell you what, you give me that record and I'll order up something so fiendish, angels will cry at the sight of it.
I'll just have to pop get it. The Angels may cry. So take a load off. Game. All right. Rude,
but he makes up for it with charm. Be nice to him.
Oh,
okay?
Shit. New guns.
Yeah.
They look like shotguns, don't they? 69k. Oh, we're going towards that. Version version of the original Onyx Roses. I wonder what it actually does. Is it just a cosmetic? I doubt it. I think it will give me some sort of an advantage, but I wonder what. Techniques, iron like legendary opponent with incredible quickness and deliver a devastating thrusting attack. Also be a fort in midair. Nah. Exit, yeah. Store the ship. Oh yeah, no, a bike, a chopper with, you know, Will of Angel, and this lady. Oh, yeah, nice, no, yeah, mm-hmm. Yup. Let's fuck shit up. Oh no, you're gonna do it yourself? Alright. I am Wayne. Yeah, this game is just like a lot of badassery, just slapped together. Just like, you know what? Let's just do ridiculous cutscenes. Let's just do that.
Fancy bumping into you here. Out to find some answers about your past, are we? You've quite the familiar face, and using the same powers, but you'll have to forgive me. Do we know each other? Same powers? Don't make me laugh. Your little dip in that lake has left you a bit rusty. Oh. I've been high and dry for 20 years now. The only rust on me is from the lack of any real challenge. Perhaps you're up for the task. You've already disappointed me.
Oh, shit!
What the fuck are we doing again, guys?
This is a moment I've long desired. But you've forgotten your destiny and wasted the past 20 years.
You're right. I do seem to be having trouble remembering things of late. Would you be so kind as to take it from the top?
Two overseers, the eyes of the world. They are the power behind everything.
Jean, as heir to the clan, the time has come for you to prove your right to fight under the Umbran name. You may select opponents of your choice.
Then allow me to face the outcast.
Nun! Helen Kiadagat! The child is of impure blood. Challenging her would be a violation of our tenets of faith.
It would not be the first time we faced each other.
Kjard!
Will you face me in this hallowed arena? Well, if I must. But I pray you've got a little something for me in return. You know, I'm very fond of stuffed animals.
Oh, alright, alright. We're doing it. Sun shines bright in the sky. Face the wall and press A to witch walk. Oh shit. You're right. That's actually how it works. Oh, fuck yourself. Witch walk the shit. Oh, this is awesome. Oh shit. Shit. Oh no! She does the same thing! She's not stupid! The warp mission! Well, that's nothing to it, so... Where is she? Nope! 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 Oh. Oh shit, I'm trying to dodge, but I can't air dodge. Oh shit! Okay, I'm not gonna jump anymore. That seems... Oh! Heal attack? Hell yeah. Which walk this shit? Fuck her up! Oh no! Fine! Fine! Almost! Almost got up! Come on! Come on! Oh shit, what the fuck are you doing? What the fuck are you trying to do? Shoot her in the face! Witch walk this shit! Witch walk! Witch walk this way! Where are you? Was it me who died, or...? No, okay. We're good. Alright. I think. We can't really see what happened. I guess.
Sean.
And she's, where exactly? Alright, she fucked off. Alright. Or maybe not. Who knows? Also, it kind of saves your HP going from one kind of time frame to another, which is a bit silly. Going from the memory to the thing. Oh shit! This got real. The head is all like old now. It has a beard. That means it's angry and I don't know, powerful. Okay. Yeah. All right. That makes more sense. Can we use a thing to, kind of heal up? Is that a thing you can do? Yeah. Use this shit. Nope! No. Okay, well, I tried dodge that, but I can't air dodge again, so... Get the fuck out! Yep. Oh, no, fuck off. Yep. Good face. That's the best kind of attack. When the heels and the faces collide, that's when you know. You've done right. So what exactly are we doing? Okay. Oh, we switch, like, different pistols? I don't, like, know if that even changes anything, but maybe. It may. Also, he has a shield now again. Like, what? Oh, shit, that's not... Okay. That doesn't sound right. Come back and face me here, stupid-ass head. Oh, how the fuck? Is it homing? Like, I guess it's... just comes at me no matter what. Yeah, just fuck him up. I mean, I guess if that works, well, it works. Nope, healed up, nice. Come back to me, come back to me. I guess you need to, like, kill all the flying heads around him. Also, seems to be dropping, like, healing things, but they all drop fuck knows where. Also, I can keep doing this if this works, so. Yeah, it does. Okay, apparently it does. Apparently it does. Yep. Yep, alright, that makes sense. Yep, okay, cool. That butt. Yeah, boy.
Second. Grab a bit to eat.
There we go. Fuck you, bud. You ain't got nothing on me. The old ancient stones. It actually gives us a glimpse into people's deep sense, whatever the fuck. The unknown metal. Ring barriers. Nothing else of note. I wonder if these lost wishes as they just scatter these walls around the city. Alright. Fuck shit up! Oh, hell yeah! Oh, that didn't open it? Alright. There we go. Even a short examination of this wall shows that isn't way through it. Perhaps if I were to unleash some temporal witch power in it, my situation would suddenly improve. And that means what? Well, that's why that's exactly what I'm unleashing, though, right? I mean, if we're talking about magic, I have no idea how to use it outside of a combo. Outside of, like, a torture thing. Okay, I mean, I guess maybe there's a way around. Actually, can I witch walk? Okay, no, I guess it's only under a full moon or something. I don't. What are you doing? Oh, what's this? Oh, hello. There we go, maybe this opens it.
Oh shit, let's go. Fucking go. World witch power. Let's fucking rock and roll.
Wait, what? Did it expire too fast, or maybe? Try again. I can activate it right beside the door, maybe. Oh, also you can grab that, bag. Give me a second. Gonna come back. Just easy now, Bayonetta, easy. Gotcha! Remembering tears of blood. Nudes. I mean, I'm getting banned. I'm getting banned for sure. Oh no, that didn't happen. It's a bit too early. And you like perfect dodge it. Gonna mash the fucking buttons. There we go.
There we go. Vigrid's treats.
Looks like you're up alright.
Oh,
How can I see it exactly? Oh look, it's Ezio from Assassin's Creed. How'd you end up here? Oh, I thought it was a... Oh fuck, now I feel stupid. I thought it was a lady. Or maybe that was. Yeah, that's a lady.
You believe in fate?
Oh fuck, okay. So it's Ezio, but much more edgy. It's like an edgy Ezio.
Fate brought us here together, and it will never tear us apart.
Right. Not as smooth, though. And ninjas now? What are we... What the fuck is this world? Ninjas and fucking gods and like hair witches? I don't.
Fuck! Where'd that bugger go?
I mean, you're a ninja, you tell me.
Sayonara.
And what exactly do you say that? I mean, it's a Japanese game, so it's probably like supposed to portray an European character.
With its subtle hints of rosemary.
Oh, maybe I know him.
You know, in the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance.
Yeah, maybe. Why are you telling me that?
Which doesn't quite equate to you, now does it? Bayonetta. Will you stop that?
That little bug on Enzo was a nice touch. Seeing you here, I suppose it wasn't the only one. You've certainly bloomed, haven't you, my little Cheshire Puss?
I'm not your pet. The name is Luca.
You kind of are, though.
Remember.
Or what? Poor you, poor thing.
Wait!
You poor thing, Luca.
Like that. I know what I saw that day.
What day? You saw my hair eat a man? Because that happens quite often, actually. Oh, he's like a little boy as well. He was a little boy at least when I emerged from the lake, I guess. Oh god, Jesus. Okay, that's traumatizing. All right.
About your kind. Sure, my colleagues laugh at me for chasing fairy tales amongst other things. But I know they're real. I know the truth.
Well, I mean, that's not, you know, that's not exactly a mystery. Not exactly a secret. It's all pretty out in the open. I'm not sure if you can see these.
It's the same smell that clung to the air the day my father was murdered.
So you're a smell guy, huh? All
right. Which means I'm right on your doorstep, Bayonetta.
I'll let you in on a little secret, Cheshire.
Yeah, I mean, you were pretty wrong about that.
Hone your sense of smell, my dear. There's no rosemary in the perfume.
Oh shit.
After all, rosemary
fucking
is
shut
a
down.
Repellent.
Fuck shit up. Okay. And you like look for the telegraph at least sometime. Oh, torture the ship. Oh yeah, oh hell yeah. Oh shit. That was nice, that was actually decent for once. Oof, shit. Okay, grab the Morning Star and fuck shit up with it. Who are you? Come here. I like that. I like van potatoes. Oh shit, yeah. A bow? Yeah. Oh hell yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh, sign me the fuck up. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, boy. Oh, yeah. Fuck off. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Torture this shit. Yes. Oh. Oh, hell yeah. This is nice. Fuck the sh- Oh, my God. We're pulling a fucking Neo right now. Ah. This game just keeps getting fucking better and better. The combat is insanely satisfying. Oh no, oh no, you do not. Oh, sir. What do you say if I hit you from the back? Okay, that wasn't really a good idea, it seems like. Nope, okay. Well, let me not die. Can I please not die? Do I have anything to eat? I'm not right now. Can I, like, concoct something? I do have a yellow lollipop, if that helps. Let's try that. That's better than nothing. Concoct this shit. Now eat it, I guess. Magical barrier, yeah, sure. Sign me the fuck up. Not sure how long he's gonna stay there for, but you know. Oh Jesus! Okay, cool. We're good. We have time. Oh yeah, the weak point, weak spot. Can I walk? Can I walk that walk and talk that talk? Is that a thing? No. He's not gonna land on my head, is he? That'd be ridiculous. Also, I need some sort of healing, if that's a thing, please. Well, I mean, I guess. He'd fucking run away, so... If we could please just trade with our buddy from hell, that'd be ideal right now.
You only run away so fast because you've got something to run from. Me! But you can't escape
fucking serious
me
right now. Luca. I'm right there. He's ridiculous. He's the edge kid of this game. He's yeah, lovely.
Silver medal.
I'm all up for trading, if you know what I mean. I'm all up for getting something to eat. The ideal. And it can do nothing here, alright. Oh, hello. When closing the gate, sync with the street cars. Alright. Maybe I wait for it? Bound to be something there. Wonder how often it actually comes through here. The actual fuck? Oh no! Oh, that does not... Oh fuck, that was really close. I didn't... Okay. Yeah, alright. That's... what the fuck? Yeah, alright, well, wherever you are, guys. That's the enchant, alright. Well, that killed me. I mean, yeah. Yeah, no. Yeah, cool. I suppose a couple of greens make a heal. They do, but I only have 9 and you need 10. Which is a shame. The purples make like a magic kind of thing, and the yellows obviously make a barrier, so. But yeah, that one shot from wherever the fuck it was from up top was a bit ridiculous. A bit ridiculous, did not expect that. Yeah, okay, I'm full HP now. What the fuck are you doing, the fucking wheel of death? Oh, there are several of them? Okay, if you're gonna do that, you can, you know, probably fuck off. For like that. Also, I took damage, so all my fucking points disappeared, which sucks. Guys, okay, well, if you could just, like, okay, fuck, alright. No.
Nice.
Full HP, that's cheating, I know. But it's the highest difficulty available. So I have very easy, easy, and then normal, and I'm playing normal. So I guess you unlock more difficulties as you play through the game. Multiple times, so yeah. You kinda also get less points as if you die and if you take damage, so. And that's sort of the point of the game. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, well, I guess I wasted that, but yeah, I'm gonna try to like be in the air for the most of the encounter with these shits because it didn't seem like they're too pleasant to deal with on the ground. So if you could just fuck off real quick, that'd be amazing. Oh, also I have all these chests down there and like also a book, so. Oh, come on now. But except you're only using one move. That's fucking dumb. Why are you so sad? Why can't you play video games? Fuck off. You know what? I do what I want. I'm a strong, independent female lead. I can do whatever the fuck I want, as you can clearly see. Also, I'm not doing any damage, so you know, like, however independent and strong I am is irrelevant. Pretty much, Jesus Christ. Why are there so many of you? No. I'm not supposed to do that, except. Oh my god, no! Can I, like, lock you in with a light attack? Yeah, there we go. What the fuck is that? He just, like, spun around for a second and then just fucking flew at me. Wow. You just die? Like that. Just fuck off. Oh, okay, welcome back, buddy. I knew you'd come back, you sweetheart. Nope. Can I hit your sweet spot, please? Yeah, it seems like I can. Some shit. And what exactly are you doing? Oh, you're calling. Oh, you. Alright, well. Hello, beautiful. Yeah, I mean, whatever. Yeah, if we. Yeah, okay. Yeah, alright. I can see myself restarting this in a second. Can I fuck him up real quick so I don't, like, have to fight two people at once? Okay, why are you. Oh, shit! Fuck off. Alright. He's on 0 HP, but I guess I need to defeat. No, I thought I'd need to defeat two of them too, actually. Okay, well, I have, yeah, no HP whatsoever. If I can pick this up, maybe that does a lot of damage to him? Yes, it might. Okay, no. Get the fuck away from me. You beast! You monster! Fuck away from being a. No, fuck, seriously, come on. That's so close.
The winch hunts are over.
Winch hunts? That's exactly what I said, though. Winch hunts. No idea what that means, but the winch hunts are over, indeed. Alright. Don't tell me it all starts with the fucking wheels again. The wheels of death. Can we, take this first? Can we not open this? Huh, where does this lead? Nowhere, alright. There's another one on the other side of the street, yeah? Grab all that. Oh no, that's not what I wanted, but alright. That did open the chest. There's some magic, okay. Well, let's fuck shit up. Do I have enough for a healing thing now? Yeah, I have 10. Nice. Do it like that. Concoct the shit. It's rock and roll, kiddos. No, I didn't. Fuck. Well, at least throw it. I mean, I think I killed something, maybe. I'm not doing anything though with this. Nope! Why are you jumping at me, bitch? trying to dodge the fucking insane fucking fire attacks that they do. I'm just gonna lose my all my HP to these dudes again and then fuck off when the actual boss comes around. Oh, fucking hell. I need to be right next to them to actually do any decent damage. There we go. Can't say that's ideal, but at least it's not terrible. Oh no, fuck! Can you do anything? Oh! One more. There we go. Oh no! More of these shits! Yeah, you kind of stop them with the pistol, and then you can do whatever you fucking want. Can you torture this dude? No, I can't. It doesn't seem like. Yeah. Call your friend. Call your friend. Run, pussy, because you can't defeat me on your own. But the two of you probably can. I'm not gonna boast too much. Also, I bit my tongue just now. It's not pleasant. Don't do it, kids. Don't do it. Take care of your tongue. Fuck you. I do what you want. I do what I want rather than what you want. That's stupid. Fuck you. Almost. Come on.
There we go.
Blew up. Got my life up into pieces. This is my last resort. Whoop! Fuck yourself! Nope, you can't get me. I'm too elusive. I'm too agile. Can you just go fuck yourself, yeah? Yep. Beat him to a pulp! Oh hell yeah! Oh hell yeah! Just keep doing it! Keep doing what you're doing! Keep doing what you're doing, kiddo! Doing good! Doing good! Oh yeah, climax this bitch! Yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah, no, just eat him up! Just fucking devour him! Oh yeah! Oh, yes! Eat him! Yep! That's what I'm talking about. That's the shit I like. Oh, another record? Don't tell me. Those look like katanas. Those look like dual wield katanas. Game, don't tempt me. That's some ridiculous shit. Oh, LP featuring crystallic voices of angels, yep. Alright. Those just look ridiculous and awesome at the same time. Alright, I think I've grabbed everything here so we can go finish this off. I guess. Can we save in the middle of the game? No, we can't. But I guess it all saves, like, sort of. Just didn't want to restart. Okay, so there's that. We can go to him. Umbra Witch is close.
Another LP? Working me to the bone. But no need to pity me. I was bored anyways. Let me go whip some things into shape for you.
I wonder how much those cost.
This took a bit to pound into shape. But the workmanship's solid. Now, go put this thing.
Oh yeah.
Loose.
Oh yeah, oh shit, yeah, that looks like a satisfying as fuck. Weapons. Oh. It's not a weapon, it's an accessory? No. Wait, what? It's not an item though, is it? No. Technique. Portal kick. Twist. Not a treasure either. Interesting. guess it would have been a weapon, but it's not. I guess he just gives them to me, right? So I don't have to buy it. Oh, saving, it's a saving, so yeah. All good. So, I have a katana now? Or do I not? Game, tell me, that's the most important fucking question of my life. Do I have a katana? Yes, I do. And I can switch it using...
You want to touch me?
No, I don't want to touch you, thanks. Not right now, at least. How does one equip a katana? A, B. Oh, and you assign it to A or B. Ah. Ah, well. That makes sense now. Oh, shit, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is gonna be some Devil May Cry shit as well. Oh, yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Okay. Well,